Mayor Glantz, thank you so much. It really means a lot to us to have this recognition coming from you, to recognize these services that we're here to provide for the residents of Creve Coeur and people throughout the greater bi-state area. So appreciate bringing this recognition both to our facility and to National Bird Awareness Week, so people can keep in mind the importance of fire safety, electrical safety, and in a week such as this, protection from cold injuries, because we care for people who sustain frostbite and cold injuries. So as we're heading into this very cold week, I want people to remember the importance of wearing proper clothing, gloves, footwear, care for yourself, check on family and friends who are not able to care for themselves, and keep your pets inside. Thank you very much for this.
This week marks National Burn Awareness Week for 2021, as established by the American Burn Association and others in the burn prevention and fire prevention services. About 400,000 people a year in the United States sustain a burn injury severe enough to require hospital care. Here at Mercy Hospital St. Louis, since 1967, we have been continuously providing these services to those throughout the greater bi-state area who need burn care.
On behalf of the city of Creve Coeur, I'm thrilled to be here, and I'm thrilled to present this proclamation.
To bring awareness and to honor those people that are helping, that are assisting in this. And as much as Burn Awareness Week may not be on the top of everybody's mind, if local government can help bring awareness to that, to the people who care for those victims, to help eliminate that or to lessen its impact, we're thrilled to be a part of it.